This is how to make Shane's pasta. It's very simple and has few ingredients. Pasta of your choice. Penne, bow tie, whatever. Probably not lasagna or spaghetti though. Hot pepper, sesame oil. It's literally just toasted sesame oil and red chili pepper. So in a pinch, you can make your own. Spike is a salty allspice kind of thing. Sort of like Mrs. Dash, if you know of that. And finally, nutritional yeast, or some people call it nooch. Yellow, flaky. Shane's pasta, yum.